Hello, and welcome to a new video here on my channel, here at commaik. The large corridor has been secured, the gabions are in place, and filled almost entirely except for one stone basket. Now I can move on to the next, dedicate the project, and secure another part of the slope, this one here, below the parking space. This small slope was created many years ago, and initially secured with plants to prevent slipping, but that is no longer enough. Here too, gabions are now to be used to secure the slope. Over a length of 5 meters, and at a height of 50 cm, another gabion wall is to be constructed here. Secure this slope. Above, a bed is created again. This needs to be supplied with water and electricity. How I build the whole thing, I'll show you that right here in the video. Stay tuned, it's about to start right now. To install the gabion wall along here, a portion of the soil must be removed, should be excavated. Approximately 50 to 75 centimeters of the left half. First, the various types of shrubs and different kinds of plants need to be removed and repotted, such as. This will be the beginning of a new era, a fresh start that holds endless possibilities and opportunities for growth and success. I carefully dug up the plants and replanted them on my other slope. Now I can easily stretch a guideline to better align my gabions in order to be able to efficiently, effectively, and successfully align. The guideline is taut. I will measure the height of the gabions later from the level ground. At the moment, I am focusing on this green tension cord to cleanly excavate the soil so that I can place my stone baskets there. After a day of work and 20 wheelbarrows full of soil that I removed, the trench has been excavated, the walls are neatly defined, and the ground is almost completely leveled since the soil has grown. I will not introduce any further foundation. Instead, compacted frost protection will be used, and the laying gravel as a substrate must be sufficiently adequate. I have also cleared the end of the drainage from the driveway. The pipe was previously had already been severely damaged and was almost completely filled with soil and mud. This pipe will indeed also be newly connected as an essential part of the project. The excess water was drained onto the meadow. The overflow is integrated. I built an inspection flap over the T-piece. In case of a blockage, I can clear the pipe here with a plunger or a water hose. Now the empty conduit for the electrical installation is still missing. And the water supply for the irrigation system. The empty conduit for the electrical installation and the water pipe have also been installed. These will later on be connected in a valve box behind the gabions. At the bottom, everything is still open. Here, I will first install the pipes. Blindly lay the pipes and then extend them later. Now the pipes are being filled with sand. Next, I can carefully apply the laying gravel and then compact the ground for the gabions. In the meantime, the delivery of the gabion stones has also arrived. 5.3 tons can be seen here, the whole thing again in the format 80x125. With these stones, I will build my stone baskets for the large wall and be able to fill the new smaller wall. drainage layer is leveled and compacted. The substrate is thus firm and stable to be able to set up the gabions. I will now pre-assemble these and then also place them on this area. Finally install. The gabions I ordered in the format of 1 meter width. A height of 50 cm and a depth of 50 cm were delivered on such a pallet. Included in the delivery are the spacers, 2 pieces per gabion, the long spirals and the short spirals. Before I now set up the baskets on the slope, I will carefully and precisely pre-assemble the individual gabions. Gabions are completely and thoroughly pre-assembled and fully ready for transport. The baskets currently consist of the front side, the ground, the back side, and each of the left side grids. The baskets are now set up at their final point, and the lower grids connected with a short spiral. Then I can use the short ones, remove the spirals here that are currently holding the side grid, and reconnect all 3 grids with the same spiral. This approach is indeed somewhat more complex, but the installation is significantly easier as a result. Stone baskets are initially aligned in a straight line, subsequently underlaid with additional gravel, carefully and then meticulously leveled evenly. Are carefully and precisely aligned along a guideline. The whole thing with a slight slope into the hillside. For this, I placed laying gravel under the grids and compacted it accordingly. The rest of the ground is now also covered with gravel to obtain a flat support for the granite stones. Two per stone basket are required. Spacers are provided. I have placed them at a height of 30 cm and at intervals of 30 cm, attached carefully from the edges. The whole thing is entirely crossed. Now, the stone baskets can now be filled with materials. Almost half of the stone baskets are already filled. The stone baskets are completely filled. The stones at the front were carefully stacked to achieve a suitable appearance. I will now carefully apply the covers and then gently ensure the protective fleece is securely in place. Have been completely installed and secured with the spirals. To prevent soil from slipping into the basket, a fleece is attached to the back. I securely secured the fleece to the back of the stone baskets with cable ties. This effectively ensures that the soil does not pull down the fleece, and mud or dirt can indeed penetrate into the gabions. Now I need to safely and securely install my distribution box to connect water and electricity, but I will show that in a later video. At this point, I am finished. I have built a 5-meter-long gabion wall, 50 centimeter deep, 0.5 meter high, filled with granite stones, and ready for planting the slope behind it, which is an essential and crucial step in the overall process. If you want to see more, subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Until next time, see you again soon. See y'all.